Aviation gave a bird's eye view of the battles to each side of the war. In many battles, the communication from plane to ground saved many troops because they could catch the opponent if they tried to flank, which is a tactic which attacks from the side. The planes were also used to set attacks on enemy troops. After they used planes as an eye in the sky, they used the planes to first shoot enemies and then to even drop bombs on the enemies. World War I was the advancing point for plane development.
We have an interview with the founder of the Fokker Company, Anthony Fokker. What do you have to say about fighting?
Well, Mike, I thought of what a deadly aggregate stream of lead I could send into these planes.
Shows the devastation plane bombing did to towns. The bombs made fires, and the fires burned everything. Without planes, the war would not have had such a devastating toll on the areas of battle. Planes had to defend themselves after a bit of time due to how often they would be shot at. Because of this, they developed flying tactics to defend themselves. You'd often see planes twirling and spinning as they get shot at. This was because it's harder to hit a plane this way.
Militaries use the art of maneuvering an aircraft in order to attain a position from which an attack can be made on another aircraft. It relies on offensive and defensive basic fighter maneuvering in order to gain an advantage over an aerial opponent. Militaries would often fly in a V formation to improve fuel efficiency. By doing this, they were able to fly to further destinations. The ride would be smoother and more efficient overall. This tactic was used by every nation that participated in aerial warfare. Pilots achieve firing position while avoiding the threat of enemy guns by maneuvering behind an enemy aircraft. This is known as getting on an aircraft 6 o'clock or tail. When they are in this position, they could shoot at the enemy.
In the early stages of the war, airplanes were only used for spying against the enemy. However, later on in the war, grappling hooks, machine guns, and bombs were added onto the planes. This turned into a whole new battle type, which is called a dogfight. In the war, the Germans dominated the air. They had the best technology and also the most well-trained pilots. The Germany company Fokker produced many successful types of aircraft, which went faster than the enemy. Additionally, the German aircraft maneuvered better than anyone else in the air. The effect of air warfare is massive. Tons of jobs were created to work in the airplane factories, soldiers were protected, and commanders had a new view on the enemy. This additionally sparked a new type of war which is not on the ground or in the sea. Overall, airplanes did not just spy or bomb on the enemy, they created a movement in modern technology.
I fly like paper, get high like planes. If you catch me at the border.